We made in 2017 65.2 million euros of revenues, and by calling ourselves the global market leader gives you an idea how small the market still is. It's very rapidly developing, however there's still a big thing to go. We focus on our core markets, which is Germany, Austria, Switzerland. Second biggest market is Italy, followed by Australia and the US. And there we see a lot of growth opportunities coming. And this is not only coming from the sale of hardware, so the actual storage systems, but also connecting the various systems together to a virtual power plant. And with this also offering to our customers grid services. When Sonnen got started in 2010, the first system came out in 2011, and they were presenting here at the fair, and people were laughing at us because they were wondering, what is it? What's the box? Who needs a box? Who needs a storage system? When you look now, there's a complete hall just full with storage systems. Initially, our payback period, and it's quite an academic discussion, was the payback period 700 years or 800 years? We will never find out because no one will ever become old enough. When I first met Sonnen in 2014, the payback period was already down to 25 years. And now we are in Germany between 8 and 10 years. In Australia, it's 6 to 8 years because the sunshine, etc. And we see that going down. And the moment where the payback period will be 5 years, we really see the market exploding. And this will just come from further cost downs in batteries, inverters, etc. Digitalization and things like blockchain, for example, are key parts in order to keep the cost down. For example, we have a project with Tenet where we use blockchain in order to have a very cheap and reliable way of accounting and making sure that all the necessary transactions are recorded in the right way, and that we are not again creating huge costs in trying to get it invoiced at the end. And their blockchain is a very important part of it. And overall digitalization, as I mentioned, when we connect our storage systems of our customers virtually to one big power plant, this is only possible in a cost-effective way when you have digitalization, and we are in a very good way to drive that further.